Today in this video I'm going to show you how to install and enable Group Policy Editor. gpedit.msc, in Home Edition. When you are configuring your Windows settings, you are taking the help of Group Policy Editor or gpedit.msc. This is Windows Configuration Manager. By using this, you will not require to enter the Windows registry. All you have to do is to use the Group Policy Editor to customize all the aspects of Windows. However, this can only be found in the Windows 10 Pro version. You will not find this tool in the Windows 10 Home Edition. As a matter of fact, this is not available in any of the Starter or Home Edition of Windows XP, 7, 8.1, or 10. So, if you are facing the gpedit.msc not found error, then you must check the version of Windows you are using. The absence of a Group Policy Editor is a serious drawback for these Windows versions. Changing your settings with a Group Policy Editor is safer than using the Windows registry. This is because the changes made with the Group Policy Editor can be changed back, unlike the changes made in the Windows registry, which becomes permanent. So, let us see how a Windows 10 Home version user can use a Group Policy Editor. We have created a small batch file which can automatically install Group Policy Editor program by executing required dism command. First of all, download the batch file link in description. Right click on the bat file and select run as administrator option. It'll launch a command prompt window which will take a few seconds in installing and enabling Group Policy Editor program in Windows 10. This will start the installation process. It may take some time depending upon your system performance. After the above simple steps, you should have a working Group Policy Editor in Windows 10 Home. Please note that we are not using any third-party software for enabling the Group Policy. In this method, we are using the built-in Windows packages installation for installing gpedit.msc. So this method should be 100% safe and should work in all conditions. When the process is complete, press any key to close the command prompt window. Although a restart is not required, if the policies are not working, you should restart the computer once. How to run gpedit.msc, the Group Policy Editor. After installing, open the run dialog by pressing Windows key plus R. Type gpedit.msc and press the Enter key or OK button. This should open gpedit in Windows 10 Home. If you liked the video, please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel.